Let's walk through the steps for setting up MediaStreamer on your Amazon Fire TV with DNS. To complete this tutorial, you'll need an Amazon Fire TV and an ExpressVPN subscription. Begin by visiting the ExpressVPN website. Click My Account at the top of the screen and sign in with your account credentials. Once you reach your account page, click the button that reads Set Up ExpressVPN. On the next page, click MediaStreamer. You will see two DNS server IP addresses. Make a note of these because you will use them later in the setup process. Turn on your Amazon Fire TV and go to Settings. Select Network. A list of networks will appear. Find the one you are connected to and get your Amazon Fire TV to forget it by pressing the hamburger button on the right side of your remote. Now, select your network again and enter your Wi-Fi password. Click Advanced instead of Connect. Next, you'll assign an IP address to your Amazon Fire TV. Enter an IP address from the same IP range as your router. For help finding your router's IP, follow the link in the video description. To enter an IP within range of your router, enter the same first three groups of digits, but change the last group. Click Next. In the default gateway field, enter the actual IP of your router. Click Next again. For network prefix length, enter 24. Click Next. Now, for DNS 1, enter the first of the two DNS IP addresses you found on your ExpressVPN setup page. Then select Next. For DNS 2, enter the second DNS IP address from your ExpressVPN setup page, and then click Connect. Congrats! You've set up MediaStreamer on your Amazon Fire TV. You can now stream content with ease. Please remember that MediaStreamer via DNS does not give you the same encryption and privacy as your VPN. To enjoy the security and privacy benefits of a VPN, you can connect your Amazon Fire TV to a router running the ExpressVPN app for routers, or you can sideload the APK file onto your Amazon Fire TV. If you have any questions, ExpressVPN support is available around the clock. Thanks for watching.